Time. Today's big deal of the night is worth over $114,000. Let me repeat, over $114,000. Greg is close to halfway there with $50,000 cash. And then there's Jens with the pontoon boat. Who wants to make a deal? Megan, come on, Park. Hello, Megan.
Hi, Wayne.
Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
Now, what do you do, Megan?
I am a professional stunt woman and stunt rigger.
Yes, that's great. Now, we got a little card game for you. It's called Three Card Tiffany. One card has $500. The other two cards have a picture of Tiffany coin. If you pick Tiffany, you win this.
It's designer jewelry. Ooh. These exquisite pieces feature a dazzling 14-karat gold pendant and sparkling 18-karat gold hoop ear. Both accentuated with sliced, raw, uncut diamonds, yellow and green sapphires, and purple amethyst. This deal's worth $6,900.
So, one, two, or three?
Let's go with number two.
Boom, you got it. Good job. So now you've got the jewelry. This is a brand new deal, brand new card game. This card game is called Four Card Jonathan. Two cards have cash. That's great. But the other two cards have Jonathan. You pick Jonathan, you win this. Tiffany.
It's a trip to Spain. Jet off to Spain for 5 nights at the all-inclusive Rio Palace Oasis. Located on the Canary Islands, you'll tour historic landmarks and admire granite architecture and sink your toes in golden sand beaches. Plus, you'll make a splash in three crystalline pools and sip handcrafted cocktails.
So now you have a trip to Spain, España, over $10,000, plus that amazing designer jewelry, over $6,000. Last card game. Now, this card game is called Five Card Wayne. So, one card has $500, one card has $2,000, two cards are zonks, but the card that has me has this, Tiffany.
It's a new transmission, 17-inch infotainment screen with navigation and voice recognition, third row seating, and HD surround vision. This deal is worth $91,240.
Now, Megan, I see that you got very excited. The thing is this, in order to play for that Escalade, you will have to give back the trip to España and the designer jewelry. You'd have to give away both. $500, $2,000, two zonks, prize. What do you want? Are you gonna go to Spain? And are you gonna wear your designer jewelry when you dance around in the courtyard in España? Or are you gonna give it up for a shot of that Escalade?
One of my hobbies is I foster cats with Cat Rescue, and one was named Cat-a-lac. So, yes. There's no logic in that one.
So, you picked the correct card. You got yourself a Cat-a-lac Escalade. One, two, three, four, five, go. That's a lot of cat food.
Okay.